Hello, on Thursday night, it is Arsenal against Sporting in the Europa League. Frank Stapleton, an Arsenal legend, with me to look ahead to the game. Another win will guarantee them qualification, Frank. And it was a great confidence booster going away to Lisbon and getting that winner in the reverse.
Yeah, I was amazed because Lisbon very strong at home, good support. But Arsenal, different Arsenal these days than we're used to seeing in the last few three or four years. I think that plenty going forward. Opportunities for everybody, goal scorers in the team, and obviously people on the bench that they can bring on if they're chasing the game. But they haven't been doing that too much recently. Obviously, at the weekend, got the draw against Liverpool. It was still a good performance. I think some of the football they play is really good. And the difference this year, obviously instilled by the manager, a little bit more edge, that the defenders have got to be a bit more aggressive and are putting the foot in now. That's a difference that I will say from last year. Mesut Ozil is actually, we've seen him doing a lot more running than you know, he's been criticised heavily over the years for a lack of effort. I think just recently we've seen it, and obviously this manager's been able to get it out of him through, I don't know how, he's probably just got hold of him and said, look, if you want the play, you'll have to run around. And, you know, Arsenal have been rejuvenated this season, and it's fantastic. And this is another tight game. I don't see them winning comfortably. I still think that Sporting will come and give something and want a bit of revenge, but I still got for Arsenal to win. I think they'll sort it all out, and they'll be top of the group, and that'll be it for them. The manager then can use some of his younger players to give them a little bit of experience.
And of course, Unai Emery has got a great record in this competition as well. So it's another win for Arsenal, for Frank.